Ready to get this started? I know they are.
Adam, I have thought about this moment for a very long time, and I'm honored to be standing up here about to marry my best friend. I choose you for the rest of my life and my rest of my existence and a lifetime full of adventures. You're all I need. I love you and I like you.
Every day we spend together, we get a little bit closer, going through all of our experiences, our house, life, just everything that's happened. It's been amazing. I'm glad I get to spend them with you every single moment. Getting to move forward with our lives and knowing upcoming experiences we haven't even gotten to is just something I look forward to every single day. I know everything will be great because we truly are awesome together. It's like falling to your knees before a stranger on the street. Did it just the other day? You should have seen me. And I wanna remember this night. Oh, how much never came out right. Always judge my that keeps me alive. Just like all those bratty lights. Just like all those bratty lights in the sky. For real, I love you, and I honestly cannot wait for our next big adventure after this day.
There's something to be said about the colors in your head, how they mixed up form the perfect shade of sadness. Not because of
the day that you two met for the first time, when you were just having a simple bonfire, where our girls happened to be hanging out with Adam's voice.
Up on the second floor, down by my sliding door.
start a relationship, but to recognize the bond it already exists.